arrived here in Luxembourg, and now we are getting ready to go for a trip. We got into a place here, you can see. Well, there's a playground just next by and free parking, so I think it's going to be great. So let's go out and see Luxembourg together.
So if you could see in my background at the back, you will see the sample kind of street here in Luxembourg. It's so cozy and it's really nice to walk in here. So I'm gonna walk now to the first stop here in Luxembourg. I think this one is like in the old days when there's a war. So that's why there's a hole in here. So every time there's an enemy, so they can just look in this small hole. Like we've seen in Andorra, so a lot of them.
So we are at some old fortress area kind of thing. I don't know what it is, but it looks old and it's quite nice.
Sebastian and Daniel said that it's going up to the top. So if you can see her, it's a kind of, is it Castle Christian?
Church.
A church? This one is a church.
Former church.
Old church.
It's not a church anymore.
Is that?
It's not a church anymore. I read it's used for concerts and exhibitions. So this was a trip around Luxembourg. We walked up here from our parking, and it's quite funny because we can see the parking. I don't know if any possibility to see it, but there's a white thing just down here somewhere. That's actually where we are parked, just behind us here. That's a lift going down here, so it's quite easy to get up and down if you're in the mood to walk. But it's a lot of going up and down in here in Luxembourg, but it's a nice city.
Yeah, and it's a lot of restaurants in the main city. Actually, it's also a lot of expensive stores like Gucci, Louis Vuitton, and Cartier, and other branded for shopping here in Luxembourg. I don't know if it's cheaper to shop here, but we hope you are enjoying this tour in Luxembourg. And this is only one day. It's only a half day that we walk here. I think you can do it in one day. If you are new to our YouTube channel, please don't forget to subscribe from the adventures, and you can follow us as well in Instagram. So see you in the next video. Bye. Thank you.